you sound like that.
Please try. Try today.
But I'm going to make a lot of sense with these 2 minutes. First and foremost, let me appreciate these mind-blowing leaders. Help me celebrate them. Especially in the African world. This is the first time I'm sitting in a car. Thank you so much. Dollar-wise, I celebrate you. Lord, it's bigger than this. Now, I'll say 2 things. Please permit me, within these 2 minutes, let me change their paradigm in 2 aspects. Just 2.
Alright.
Shit, you tell me. And it says, you learned well. I'm so amazed at your presentation. Please put your hands together. Alright, now, very important thing I need to make here, or statement I need to make here. It's very simple. The paradigm I want to shift tonight is letting you know that even God is helpless to an ignorant man. That's number one. In other words, the more you seek for prayer, the more you pray, the more he's amazed that you're not seeing the abundance around you. How dare you go hungry and mistreat? How dare you? In a time of recession, people are crying that there is no money. People are getting cars. What is your problem? Do you know why I'm saying this is that great meetings like this do not change people. It's the decision you take from this meeting that will definitely change you. It will amaze you, sir, to know that some people will leave here and still not sign up. What else do you want? There's something we call, I'm looking for the right word.
No, this is paralysis.
Now, the first thing I need to tell you is this. May your children not ask you 10 years after, where were you when all these men were getting their cars? I did not pay to join Helping Hands. Somebody signed me up. And I got angry with the person for signing me up because I just felt this is what people call osusu. So I decided not to do it. But when I saw the fact that some people who doesn't look like it, our director was telling us about Benny and how good he's looking now, we're making money in this business. I told myself, have you ever witnessed spectators collecting the crown? When you go to the Philadelphia Supporters Club, do they give them that
cup?
Cup? No, that trophy they don't. So you have watched enough. It's time to get into the train. It's time to take decision. The fact that we're getting this forecast today is an indication that it is possible. And if it is possible, you can also get it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the second paradigm I will need to shift tonight is that when you are given an opportunity, the opportunity comes because posterity has something in that opportunity. That this thing is happening today in Port Harcourt on the 13th day of the 12th month of the year 2016 has already happened in the calendar of God before we were made. Now, it will be embarrassment to God that he orchestrated this movement and yet you came and stupidly left. Tell your neighbor, may I not pass away like a moron? Now, see, I'm a CEO, I run my own company, so don't give me that crap that Helping Hands is for some. No, I have a plan B. It's an error to limit yourself to one source of income. I don't care how much that source of income is given to you. When I have opportunity to speak to bankers, I know some bankers are in the house, I tell them, stop driving your life on the road where you get a car and 10 years you're still paying the mortgage. Why not just put 6,600 and get brand new cars like these guys? Wisdom is profitable to direct.
That's right.
I don't want to bore you with plenty of speeches tonight, but all I want you to know tonight is that for the fact that we're getting these cars tonight, means that if you join us, if you take a step, and you follow foolishly, you know, at times, we're too intelligent. Don't be too intelligent to a point where you close your ears to relevant information. Mm. When you see a man that has gotten genuine results, follow him foolishly. It's not about age. Age is dead. When a small boy has got what you want, love him, clean his shoe, until you get that thing you're looking for. So for these guys who have attended, anybody you hear minister, means that the person has a brand new car from this company. Mm. Now you might be taller with plenty of degrees, but you do not have one. It's time you start thinking. This is the 2016 you've been waiting for.
It's almost finished.
It's 20 years ago. And it's coming to an end. Mm. If you appraise yourself now, what a way to end the year.
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Brown Lucas.
Wow!
Sierra Robert. Mm. What a way. You see, imagine me handing over the car key to my wife.
Oh!
All that love do you want to